Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. I left you guys on a cliffhanger on my last video, so I'm gonna straight continue where I left you guys off. So those who didn't watch my previous video, I'm gonna link it on top right now so you can check it out. But I was killed by a feral pig from a group which has a level 5 diamond potential pig. So my plan now is gonna just basically run to this outpost, unlock it, and then the pig is having a zone here, so I'm gonna then change time from this outpost to the need zone, and I'm gonna bow kill that pig. I hope it's gonna be a diamond, but I really don't know. So if you haven't already, subscribe now for more videos from the Awaroa New Zealand map. But now, let's go. This is a prime time for some diamond feral pig hunt. The wind is absolutely perfect. I can't believe I have such a great conditions for this. Are those same pigs or different pigs? I gave them some time. I didn't go right away. I gave them some time to get to the zone, but I honestly can't say which one are those. I think these are the same pigs. So that leaves the level 5. Also could be somewhere there. These are already small. That looks like a normal pig. Oh, there's one more pig behind the tree. That's really cute. Okay, they are not in perfect spot there. Level 1, level 1, level 1. Level 2. That's a level 3. They are the same pigs. I don't see the level 5 here. Every other pig is here except the level 5. Where are you, big guy? Okay, where is it going? So they're gonna lie down there. So they are all around me, sleeping. I just gotta find the right pig. This is extremely stressful. Level 1s, level 2s, but where's the level 5? I'm now extremely annoyed by this, because I know that it's there. I will kill this level 4 and see if it makes any difference at all. Eternal sleep. No, you pig. You dare. Jeez. Jeez, no. Bad bacon. I'm sorry, but that was absurd. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, I think I start picking these guys up. Oh, it's a pink. It's a pink piggy. Yeah, that's the first one. It's just a female. Let's see about this guy. I couldn't find the level 5. I'm so annoyed by this. I slaughtered the whole herd and I couldn't find the level 5. Okay, and then we have this one. It's another pink. And that's okay. It's another female. Shot it in the lung and the back. these pigs are so cute, bro. Like, look at that. Ooh, that's a level 3, but I shot it through the head. Like, it's just a level 3, though. This black gold. That looks really nice. I think I'm gonna just tax that. And then I have this guy over here. That's the level 4. Jeez, that was huge yelling. It's a level 2. It's another level 2. Yes. Got his rest zone. He have already left. Run. He have spooked. Level 3. Level 2. Level 4. Is it the level 4? Has it been the level 4 which tracks I've been following? Yes. 161 to 205 and he's level 4. So I haven't been following the level 5. Okay, this is pretty hopeless. I'm gonna change my tactic. I'm gonna go back to the lodge, change to this feed zone, and then get back there. I have to go and pick up some tracks. This guy is not coming easy at all. 8 eating. Last time I checked, it was 9. Did I kill some from there? I'm not fully sure. So I have again the tracks for the pig. 17:05. I wanna know what they do after their feed time ends. Where will they go drink? There we have pigs. After 500 million years, we have pigs. And that's a level 4. So that's one of the one with the big estimate. That's a cool level 4. Oh, they stopped there to eat. They stopped to eat. For a second time. Because so far it looks like that's a 40 meter shot, I can take it. So I don't waste too much time on this. Sleep. Nice, that's a 40 meter shot on the pig. The wind is terrible for those guys. But at least I want, and want some kind of confirmation that the level 5 is with them. That's all I need. Level 2, level 2, level 3, level 2, level 2. 3, 2, 3. Not even a level 4. Just level 2s and 3s. Couple of level 1s. At least I have this level 4 down, so it's not all wasted. So the level 5, if he is there anywhere, I don't think he's gonna come in any close. So what I can think now is that it's pretty pointless for me to spend all this time chasing the level 5. Man, I'm so disappointed. But at least we got this cool level 3. Level 4. This guy looks sick. He looks really cool. He looks really cool. Especially with the arrow sticking on the side. 120 level 4. Feral pig. That's pretty cool. I really like how they did the model on these guys. It looks like it has a camouflage. It's a brown hybrid, so I'm gonna taxidermize this guy. And unless something extremely rare happens, I have to drop the level 5 pig. I've spent, I don't know, three and a half hours trying to find it. I have no clue where it has gone. I have gone through all the zones. I have followed all the tracks. I have done everything in my power to find it. And it has just disappeared. That's insane. I'm so mad. I'm dying here. I have a chance to be the one who gets the level 5 feral pig. And it vanishes in the air. If I come back to this area, I'm gonna keep my eyes on it. But otherwise, that's insane. I don't wanna spend more time hunting on it. It's disappointing, I know, but hold on to your butts, because this is Orbe from the future, and I had to edit the ending of this video just to show you guys this clip that I got. So I'm not gonna spoil it, just gonna say, keep watching. This is gonna be awesome. I think I watched back my video about the pig, and I think that group of the pigs might have come from further down. They might have come to my call. I used the caller quite a bit, and they might have just come to the call. So I can't let it go. I chased it for 4 hours yesterday, and I can't let it go. I have to go check the lower part of this area and see if the pigs are there. I can hear footsteps, and those are definitely pigs. I can see them running. So they're going from the left to the right, so that means they were running from me because of the wind. And those were 100% pigs. So the great thing about this part of the map is that you can put your tree stand on any tree. Like, look at this. That's insane. I can put it here. If I... Hi, Red. Where was I? I was talking about the trees and tree stand. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this one here. I'm gonna hop on here, and if I'm correct, I think the pigs have a need zone behind me. So I'm gonna call them and see if the pigs... If the pigs actually have a zone behind me, and that means they might come back. And if I fail, at least I might get some nice red stack. Look at that. The pigs are coming back. My theory was correct. They have a zone behind me, and they're coming back there. There they are. To level 2. To level 4 already. I don't think I've seen these pigs. These look different. Level 2. Level 2. Level 1. Level 5. There's the level 5. I got it. Okay, pig. I don't want to screw this up. I found the freaking pig. Okay. Yes. Yes. I got it. I hit the pig. What the hell is going on here? What the crap is going on? Some choir of pigs. Holy crap. That was intense. Dude, holy crap. That was intense. This street stand is OP. It's the MVP. I don't know. Dude, oh my god. It feels the same as after I hunted the red deer diamond for 1.5 months. It feels exactly the same. There he lies. 4 hours yesterday. And I had to come back to him. There it is. There he lies. Okay. So we have this pig first. Let's pick it up here. Just the level 1. Oh man, I... These pigs are so cool. I can't hide it. And then we have these. Apparently twins. This is level 2. Brown hybrid. Oh, it's a hard shot too. Straight from above. And then I have this one too. It's also level 2. Left lung liver shot from above. And that leaves us with the level 5 feral pig. Of course it just died in the thickest brush, so I can't have a cool picture. But will it make diamond? I really hope so. 143.10 and 144.2 makes a diamond. It's 1.1 points below. I mean, it of course it had to happen. It had to be a troll. All this pain and suffering it put me through, and it's a troll. One point. Well, that breaks my heart. From such a high moment that I finally found it. And it's a troll. Okay. Let's listen to the rain for a moment and just let that settle in. Okay, that's enough. Oh, okay, let's go to the lodge and take a look at this troll. I'm gonna place him there just for now. It's a beta. Early access beta, so it doesn't really matter. I'm not gonna have it on my own lodge. That looks fearless. It's so cute when it sleeps. I mean, yeah, I think that has to be it. That's creepy. That's really creepy. But that's creepy with those human teeth. Holy crap, I didn't know they have such teeth. But I mean, what else can I say? That was a saga. Like 4 hours hunt yesterday, I dreamed of the pig dying and I finding it. And then it's a troll. Freaking troll. Okay, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. It was insane. If you haven't already, please subscribe for more videos that I have coming. Thanks for watching, and as always, have fun. Happy hunting. See you on the next one. Bye bye.